Hello, friend. I'm glad you called. This is Catherine Ponda sharing with you this prosperity thought. There is success power in joy. There is overcoming power in joy. There is nothing disreputable about joy and laughter, though many people seem to think so. To be sure, the hilarious type of joy can sometimes be in bad taste. But joy as a pleasant state of mind is always desirable. Joy has an attracting power, whereas moodiness, discouragement, and a negative disposition always have a repelling power. We tend to avoid gloomy, moping, whining, complaining people, though we are instinctively drawn to pleasant people. Emerson once wrote that no great work is ever accomplished without joy. Joy stimulates man's inner powers for success and releases them to work for him and through him. I invite you to join me and countless others in meditating often upon that word, joy. Say to yourself, joy, joy, joy. My life is now filled with joy. The results can amaze you. You are invited to submit prayer requests concerning yourself or others to the prayer ministry of the non-denominational Unity Church Worldwide at Post Office Box 1709, Palm Desert, California, 92260. I will be glad to hear from you. All prayer requests are confidential. And now, dear friend, remember that there is success power in joy. Thank you for calling Prosperity Dial Thoughts.